It's been a busy day for Ibrahim Mohammed. He's proving to his tutors that he's mastered the art of carpentry. And they're certainly impressed with his determination. Ibrahim is serving 5 years in prison for robbery, but says he regrets his actions and is ready to rejoin society.
I've been here for the past 4 years and I'll be out in 9 months' time. The skills I've acquired here are very important. I'm looking forward to making a living from them.
Carpentry is a completely new profession for him.
I used to be a driver and didn't know anything about woodwork. Now the tables and chairs I've designed are being used in government buildings, such as the Mogadishu governor's office.
Elsewhere, another group of inmates is being taught dressmaking skills. It's a rigorous exercise, but one that will hopefully be useful once they leave prison. Basic education is also on offer. Prisoners are taught how to read and write the Somali language to help them improve their communication skills.
For years, the inmates here were cut off from the rest of the world. We have worked on ensuring that they are not just educated, but are conscious of the events happening around them and elsewhere in the world. They may be physically behind bars, but our mission is to ensure that they are aware of the changes happening around the world where they're in here.
Every weekend, inmates get to watch their favorite football teams play from the comfort of their rooms. Authorities say it's all part of efforts to revamp prison facilities in a country trying to rebuild its basic institutions.
Most of them are young people. They want to follow the sports championships and football tournaments. At the Mogadishu Correctional Facility, we have ensured that the inmates have all the rights other citizens are entitled to. That's our mission.
The major challenge will come once these new inmates rejoin society. Until then, they are confident that their new skills will come in handy in the years to come and play an important role in rebuilding the country. Abdulaziz Bilo, CCTV, Mogadishu, Somalia.